hi, here we are at the Grove. This is one of the par fives here, and we're about 80 yards away. We've not got to the hole in two, but this is a great opportunity for scoring. 80 yards, you really feel like you want to hit it close and make a birdie. And the biggest thing I think about, obviously, because we're so close, not so much line, but distance. Controlling the distance and controlling the trajectory. So the best thing for that is to have a nice wide angle of attack, not getting too steep on the ball. That gets the ball coming in a little bit lower with more spin, and you can really control that distance. Let me show you. Again, you want to feel nice and wide when you're coming down. Don't get the ball too far back, just in the middle of your stance. Ball comes in nice and low. It stops nice and quickly, and you've got a good birdie chance.